So this is the Snake Time Trail 17 mile edition. I ran yesterday and I want to give you a little bit of an overview of it. So the start of it here is right at the changeover point. The rest of the 35 milers keep going on the Pinote Trail this way. But we started here. This initial climb out of the parking lot is pretty brutal. It's a pretty tough way to start the day, especially when it's 22 degrees. So I'd recommend warming up in the parking lot first so you don't die on the way up. I didn't warm up sufficiently, so I was definitely heaving on the way up. The whole ridge run here is probably the easiest part of this 17-mile run because it's rocky, but it's not terribly rocky. So there are a number of sections where you can get some momentum. And on the way down here, pretty fun descent. The main problem here is that there's a few river crossings. And so if you don't bring booties, your feet are going to get wet and they're going to be blocks of ice for the rest of the trip. I did not bring booties, so my feet were blocks of ice for the rest of the trip. This is a long gravel climb, which is, again, relatively nice. But from this point forward, basically as soon as you get to the top of Middle Mountain here, it is rocky. And this entire section here, Hurricane, all the way up this ridge until the end, is really, really rocky. And there are a couple of folks that suffered mechanicals on the way through here. It's rocky. So just make sure you're stretched out. But it's a great run. I'll give you some video here to give you an overview.
Time whenever you got room. I'm only doing this one to see if I can improve on it next time, you know? Have a good one, guys. Holy crap. You have booties on?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't. That's the difference.
Oh, yeah. I just got it.
Oh, yeah.